Apparently he's a big shiny star. Honestly, he's a big shiny bitch. Hello, James. Who's over there? Angel's over here. My God.
Hey, look! 3 Nova shields that we don't want to sell.
Anyway, hello everyone. Senpai here. Angel's over there. I'm over here. Hi. Ooh, money.
I am using my badass tokens.
Oh, what a nerd. So you're just gonna have to open it up the fun way. That shield will be your lockpick. Ooh. Shield.
I purposely took the weakest one.
They're all terrible. They're all so bad, dude.
Well, Eddie, these are questline items.
I know. Fine, I'll take this one.
I took the weakest one because we have to make the shield detonate in a certain place. I suppose we'll do that mission.
Okay, bye-bye. I locked some of my stuff in a safe to keep it out of Deadlift's hands. Now that he's dead, Senpai, go. Open the safe for me. Lasers!
Ow! Can I please, like, ride with somebody this time around? Fuck.
I don't like having a passenger. You douchebags.
And, we're trolling Eddie.
You guys are dicks. Ah! I did it. God damn it, James. No. 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 Bad. Fine, if I'm gonna have to do this, I get the missiles. Speedboat much?
Okay.
I get the missiles, yeah. Lasers, missiles. Missiles! Whee! Damn it!
Ready, Eddie?
Anja,
I have no idea where I'm going.
Anja?
Yeah?
Anja, help me.
Just jump out and I'll come to you.
But I want rockets.
Okay, then let's go ahead and redeploy this vehicle with rockets.
Fuck that. Kill everything. Let's go. In fact, before we go on, I'm gonna alt-tab and make sure I'm recording. Okay. Everything's fine. We're recording. Oh god. James, what a... You know what?
I'm lagging.
I'll accept it. I will accept it. Angel, please let me drive with you.
Okay.
Come here, we need to redeploy so you
have rockets. I'm lagging on your connection, Eddie.
Ha! Anja, hop out. We're gonna redeploy, alright?
I'm fighting the son of Flamey right now.
Damn
please
it.
Please give me a moment.
Anja?
It's gonna blow.
Why did we do that? Why didn't we not just walk away?
Cause...
Dick punch. Ow.
Rare pistol.
Ow. Wow. You used me for a rare item. This feels like Borderlands 2 all over again. I swear. You know what? I'm gonna be the first one of this game. Today. Oh yeah. Oh god, that one.
I don't know which weapon we're going to end up getting. Laser or...
Alright, so you want rockets, Eddie, or do you want to drive, or do you want to shoot?
Honestly, I'm probably the best driver out of all of us.
Then you drive, I'll shoot rockets.
I guess... Damn it, no, James! No, I was jumping. Oh my god, James is dickhead. Everyone in the comments say how much of a douchebag James is.
James is the only one with the car right now.
I know. Trust me, I know.
Everybody yell at James. Use that shield to break into the
safe and re-steal the goodies. Bye bye, car! Just
trust me. Oh my god. Everyone in the comments down below. James is a dick.
I'm just making you parkour.
I'm already there, guys.
Warning, oxygen levels at half. You have a problem with me making you parkour?
James, have you seen any of my videos where I have to parkour?
Yep.
Especially now you know. Oh god damn it, James! I will end your Vidgooba. Oh
we're
Jesus!
Bringing up lava parkour.
Yeah, I will end your Vidgooba.
I am so far behind.
I am so good at parkour. I am so far ahead. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Nope. Screw this. I'm going.
What are we getting?
You've been claptrapped by meat. Guess what? Because of James, this took like 3 minutes more than it had to. Oh my god. Wait, isn't this the place where we have to insult the guy to get the thing? Yeah.
We already insulted the guy.
I know, but we need to do it again for the optional boss.
Yeah, it's a funnier way of doing it, though. Let's just say... I can get the stuff for the optional boss. I know exactly where all...
Ah, shit. Bunzerker time!
I'm sprinting, so I can't fire. Oh, look! Bunzerker over with.
Oh, thank God. Okay, time for optional boss. Hi.
Okay.
I'm going to insult you.
Let's see here. I need some grenades for this. Okay, I have grenades.
James?
What?
You know what, Enja, you stay here. Prepare to insult the dick.
Eddie, I'm going to.
Oh god, damn it, me, unicycle.
Specific to be able to.
I'm ready.
Insult him. I'm doing this while lagging!
Ha 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 ha!
Get it, Eddie!
What?
Enja, are you lagging or is it just...
It's just...
Wow, James is the one lagging. Instead of the one multiple states away, the one, like, a couple miles away is the one that's lagging.
That's yeah, I need to get on top of this building.
Ah, shit. Ripperoni the car. Oops.
Shit!
Nobody saw that, right? That was James. James did it.
Ooh, try not money. To die again, maggot. These things are expensive.
I expect
no
you
death
to die.
Is wasted in the service of Dahl. Now move out, soldier.
Wow. Alright, so James, you just need to get on top of that tower?
Yep. There's... Well, I have to get on top of two different towers.
Okay. I'll kill everything, you do that.
This is one of the two towers.
Bonk.
Shit, no! Fuck! Oh!
Got it.
Internet, why do you do this to me? Why?
Got him. You know, I am the long-range sniper. I love this thing. People ask me why I like missiles. That's because you can sit here and spray and pray. Good night, sweet scav. Good night, lil' scav. Good night, scav on the other side of the canyon. Sleep well. Okay, fine, jeez. You're trying to get on top of this, right?
Well, there's a specific route.
Oh, God!
Fuck, I lagged off! Or was it because you hit me?
I didn't hit you, James. I even have photographic evidence against me hitting you. Even though I wish it was me hitting you for being a dick earlier.
Ooh, items.
I would have totally accepted it if it were me.
Fuck!
I'll do it, James. Oh my god.
Get all the way... What?
It's so pushy. Why do we have to go up here? Why is this what we have to do?
There's a sign on top of that...
What did that say?
That we have to grab.
Oh, moon buggy skin. I can't even get it.
Why not?
Because it literally says that I can't.
Fuck! You have to get on top of that bolt right there.
Oh, wow. That's what you have to do?
And then you have to jump up to the next bolt using grenade jump.
Oh, you need a grenade jump?
This, for the second
what?
One.
Why is this a thing?
It's because it's a hit boss, so you have to do steps.
That's stupid. Eh.
Well, it's bad. I was up there. I got up there last time, but this lag's screwing me up.
Well, James, you have no one to blame but yourself. You know what? Cut until we get this. Just grab my D and hop down, damn it! Wow, you can't
even
see.
Please tell me you started recording right when you said that.
Fuck no. James, you're the last person I want to grab my D. What the fuck would you think I would do?
Okay, now there's one more letter we need to get.
Over here?
It's on top of the... It's a K.
Really? DK? Like Donkey Kong?
Oh, trust me! This boss
is that seriously what it is?
No, those are just the two letters. Okay, you want me to show you... Okay, Eddie.
It's because it says IC, you put DK next to them.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
The other Hyperion piece of metal crap that can open doors for me. I'm sorry.
I can do more than open doors, sir. We CL4 PTP units can be programmed to do anything from open doors to assassinate highly advanced janitorial officials.
Who just shot me off?
Wait. You can actually do that?
Sightly. I once staged a revolution myself.
What there the fuck?
Lots of guns and a lot of dying. You'd think I would have at least gotten some better benefits out of the whole thing, but no. Demoted back to door opening servitude.
Yeah, got it. Just shut up and open the door. I'm late for the quarterly meeting.
Sure thing, sir.
Hi, James.
Open! Have a lovely afternoon, and thank you for using Hyperion Robot Services. Let me know if you have any other portal-rific needs.
Oh, I will.
Oh my god, James. How do we go? Oh, it's a grenade jumper. Damn it.
Yep. And I got up here. Ha ha ha.
Get the K then.
Hey, James.
I already got the K.
Hey, James, guess what? Cheese. Sup, James? Oh my god.
Okay, it says dick now.
Seconds.
Did you place the CK?
Guys.
I'm about to.
Wait.
Eddie has to watch this.
Where does it say it? Where?
I'm right next to it.
Really?
Yeah, ready?
Oh my god.
Eddie, start recording.
That is the last straw. It's go time, you name calling jerk.
Eddie, we're all gonna die now. We're all dead, and you know it.
Me, unicycle. Where is he going?
Well, we're about to have a whole bunch of level 25 scavs to fight.
Hopping in the car.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah!
A bunch of security devices around you.
Ow.
You need to disable all those at the same
time
to open the safe. That Shot Nova Shield I gave you should disable all the security devices when it's
triggered.
Wow. Just need to deploy
the
shield and the Nova will fire.
This is the boss you wanted to do. This dick. That guy. That's the one.
I'm still alive somehow. I am still alive.
Silly me.
Fuck this. Anyway, I am dodging for life.
Oh, funny thing is, we have no chance of beating this boss.
Fuck we don't.
Fuck this. I'm out. Nope.
I agree with Eddie. I honestly just want to show Eddie the boss.
Oh,
Jesus!
I am doing damage to it.
Oh my god.
Eddie, I warned you about it.
You said we could kill it. You
no,
literally
I said, it was a high
said
level
we could
boss.
Kill it.
Alright, he's gonna suffocate now.
I give up.
I'm out of here!
How am I still alive?
Oh my god, dude. You're such a douchebag.
And I'm out of here. Bye!
Dude, I'm just a friendly snowman. Why
did
you-
I got rubber ducky! Why did I get rubber ducky?
Hey, that makes the bolts ricochet off of you.
Oh, it does?
Yeah!
I am rubber ducky!
How long does this go on for? Oh god. Not long enough. That's for sure. Ow.
Okay, I got away!
Guys. James, for the love of God, would you please... Please.
Okay, he's gonna suffocate.
Eddie, I'm trying to get us out of here by pressing...
I know. Hurry.
I'm running to it as fast as
I can. Note everyone, James is a douchebag.
No, I did not say we could beat this boss.
You did. You quite
literally told
me.
I just told you about it, and you chose to fight it.
There you are, soldier. Good as new. There were very few bits left.
Fuck. No.
But Eddie, he does drop a badass weapon.
I'm sorry, Anja.
You can kill him.
I'm sorry, Anja. I'm leaving you. That's not what I meant.
Hooray! Anja. You guys, I'm almost to the exit.
Anja,
I'm
teleport.
To the exit.
Anja, just grab the go machine and teleport. Just do it.
It's really no different from any other time you leave me.
Hi, James. Attention, atmosphere detected. No. My car. Fuck you. My car. Damn it, James. Go, James. Tap it.
I can't because it just...
Oh, there we go. Hi, Anja.
Hi.
You ain't no kind of soldier, James.
James, I hate you.
James, stop it. Aha.
Did I break something?
Oh, hey.
I knew what was coming with that boss. And I tried to delay us a little bit. Eddie's the one that said he wanted to do it.
Oh my god, dude! I got a figure eight. That was beautiful.
I know, I've done it before.
Just a sec, I gotta do that again. Excuse me. Whee! That's so sick. Well, James is on his own. Later, nerd.
Actually, isn't that right outside of copyright range?
James, that song has been around for longer than you and I have been alive together.
Yeah.
That shit's outside
of copyright.
It's a military
wake-up time.
Dude.
Yeah, like I said, isn't it outside of copyright because of that?
But you said just outside. That shit's been out of copyright for like 60 years.
I can't believe I forgot that.
Or even longer.
How's the thing going? You know, the thing.
Where's the thing?
Here, it's in for it.
There we go. I need to sell some shit. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na, Batman. Ooh, Vandergraft.
Who wants an explosive rocket torpedo?
No, I don't want... Rifle. I don't want that. I want the laser gun, because America.
All right. That's why I gave you the prod gun.
blast the Krakens with it. They'll get angry and charge you. If you can lure them into the rubbish, they'll smash it. No, it's still holding. Get them to ram it again.
Wait, what the hell's happening?
I'm getting Krakens from a wall.
James doing a quest ahead of us.
Great, like a dick. Rubbish. Now get inside and
go.
No, you're better driver than me.
Okay. Damn it, James, stop it.
James, seriously, we told... He's already ahead and done part of the quest.
What a dick.
All I was making the Kraken ram a wall.
So, James, you know how it is. We don't do quests. You guys got on my ass when I did shit like that.
We did. James is the hypocrite. Hello?
Just because you know this game, James, does not mean for you to go like, I'm just gonna rush ahead.
Like a dick.
Now bring it back to me and I'll trade you a
Owie. Owie.
You could destroy it for me and get a cool tour gun. Why? Because I resent laser guns and I'm super good at holding crutches. It's a serious personality problem. Just drop the light reactor into some lava.
Aw, I kind of feel sorry for the big bag of muscles. You can get the reactor to me or destroy it for Torg. I'll still like it either way.
James, do not run ahead.
Wait, so we get to choose...
Lasers?
Or explosives. Or...
Yeah.
I like explosives, because America.
I'll give you an explosive assault rifle.
I already have one.
Okay, Eddie. You're wanting America. The laser is more American than...
James, how could you say that? Do you not remember the Pilgrims, James, with their laser rifles?
Eddie, the reason why I'm saying that is because you'll see when you get the laser gun.
Oh my god, is it red, white, and blue? Yeah, we need this. America time.
We make a good team. Except for the part
and
where
I then we
don't
come over here and turn it in right here.
Everybody's enjoying their laser weapons, and I'm just sitting around making things explode! My life sucks!
Your life's badass.
Okay. People like explosions.
Fire, Sata, what? Oh god, it's all red, white, and blue.
Do you see why I said it's more American?
Exactly.
It literally has an American flag.
Oh my god, yes.
Really? Well, I like you now.
Oh fuck yes, dude.
Do you see why I kind of rushed ahead?
Well, he got friend-zoned!
Is Athena telling the story about the light reactor thing? I'd like to just point out that I was in a dark place back then, and I know that friend-zoning is an imaginary and misogynistic way of looking
oh
at
my god.
You guys know what I mean!
Are we really going social justice with this shit, really?
Oh my god, we need to leave. We need to- it's time to go.
Torjet with social justice warriors.
I'm leaving.
Leave. Get out of here.
I'm leaving.
Yeah, that's the title now. Torg is a social justice warrior.
No, I'm literally tying it. Fuck it. I'm out.
I knew that was coming.
Oh, God.
I'm out.
I choose this one because I like it better. But.
Told you I'm a good driver.
The comments that Torg makes if you choose the if you throw it in are just as funny.
Damn it. Now I want to hear it.
Back in my day. We'll have to do that on
my opinion
episode.
I'm just going to ride alongside you, Eddie, because. Right, I can drive in this zero G.
He's ex Hyperion, runs the town. Eddie?
Yeah.
This is the city? Is this the city?
This is the
yes,
city.
Yes, but there's a little bit. Wait, Eddie gets shocked.
Where's the chest?
We're not to the part where it's the chest yet.
We're not doing the chest yet. No chest yet. Oh my god, it's another claptrap.
Exactly.
Okay, ready. I'm gonna get a running start.
Let's go. Whoa!
Entry papers and make it snappy. Chop chop. Where did you learn customer service? You're a very rude mother trucker. You're in violation of the verbal space morality statute. You just got a ticket. But I said Mother Trucker! Oh, you just got another! I love rules! They make me powerful! Follow me or you'll get a third ticket!
The fuck?
Okay.
Wait for it. It gets even weirder.
Mother Trucker!
It gets even weirder!
Wait. In Borderlands 2, too. Stairs are the ultimate enemy.
First enemy, yeah.
This is Concordia.
He actually explained that in a video log.
You'll be seeing it only from a cell for all those tickets you've accrued.
Wow.
So we're gonna kill him. Put in jail.
From the Orbitron. Things will get weird. Just so you know.
Oh, great. Yeah, consider yourself totally cleared for decontamination.
Boom! Told you I'd get you in. You're on your own now.
Wow. Okay. Interesting.
Yeah, too much that it'll get weird.
Armor soak increased!
Whoa!
Oh my god!
City, son. Obey my commands.
Fat Padme.
There's Nina.
It's Fat
she
Padme.
She fixed me better.
Said.
It's Fat Padme.
Yes, comrade.
Go see
yes, Padme. Comrade.
Got this.
Aww.
Everyone get in the circle.
Hold on. Guys, come back down here. Okay. I just realized something. That's her.
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's Fat Padme.
Yeah, they try to make it all adorable, too. Okay.
No one move.
Come into a clinic, silly Lapushka.
We're robots.
When you need medicine, you come see.
We need mechanics.
Oh, serious, though. Nurse Nina hates big babies.
Ooh, money.
Real babies. Nurse Nina loves them.
That's...
You hurt. Here, take.
Ooh, a shield with 203.
Good, you better. When hurt again, can use vending machine to buy
Oh, wow.
Ears.
Thank you, Fat Padme.
Go.
I like the recharge delay on
Is it Fat May?
Fat Padme.
Fat May.
No, she's not cute enough for Fat May.
So, Huckster, the guy you need to find, calls himself Mara.
Okay.
Like Mayor mixed with Shara is stupid, whatever. But he might know how to track down the signal. This guy's still pulling down a fat retirement Whee! Plan from Hyperion, from my...
Okay, Andrew, you want to see where the chest is? You want to see where the chest is?
Yes. Oh, God, okay. Ooh.
This is the chest right here.
Ooh, almost... Okay. So, shall we get these?
No.
I say the one with the
I have zero keys. I thought it said I had zero keys. Fuck.
And now if don't mind, I'll just be hitting the slot machines.
Everyone, time for slots.
Ooh, they have
a... it's time for slots.
Like my soul.
24 times
wow,
10 shots.
Wow. Okay, time for gambling. Everyone hit four times on the gambling and then let's go.
Hey, Eddie! You want this... Assault rifle?
No. How is it? 42? No, not explosive. Don't care.
Enzo,
come on, guys. Gambling time. Guys, time to gamble. Ooh, pistol. Okay, I'm bored with gambling.
I'm hitting the gambling a little bit.
Dude, where is Moxie? Aww. Where is Moxie, guys?
Oh, we have to go do the Marif thing first.
Fine. Jeez. Ugh. Inside here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's
and,
go.
Or Eddie just goes up by himself.
Bye, James.
Bye, Eddie.
This is revenge for
Visitors
earlier.
From Helios. So, here's the thing. No visitors today.
Oh, this is definitely going the wrong way, and at velocity too.
You were one of us, you stupid mean son of a bastard.
Thank you for visiting the offices of the Marif. We hope you enjoyed your bureaucratic interactions.
I guess there is one other person who can help us. Unfortunately, get to the up over bar.
Let's go. Moxie!
No!
Where the hell's Mox? Oh, wait. Hey, you see those two on the dance floor? The tattooed chick and the guy allergic to smiling? Oh, they're ex-Vault Hunters. Go see if they'll help. Oh, finally!
Eddie.
Lady Luck flips a freaking face.
You recognize them?
Wait, who?
Right here.
Oh! Recognize them? Dude! Sup, Lily? up, babe?
Look at that, the guy standing right there.
I know. I don't care about him, though.
Roland!
Hi, guys! Hyperion's losing Helios to Dahl. Can you help me stop the signal that's jamming
its... Oh, my God, it's Daft Punk!
Hyperion, Dahl, is there a difference?
We're on vacation. Yeah. Together.
Dude, yeah, I never shipped these two.
We're out of the vault hunting game.
Too many tentacles.
Oh, my God.
Go talk to Moxie. Damn it!
What, you heard the tentacles?
Hey, tentacles. Oh, hi, Moxie.
Looking for me, sugar?
Hi, Moxie. Dude, she wears way too much makeup. She actually reminds me of someone I knew in high school.
Hello, Moxie. Jack needs your help to reclaim
Helios. Was it India?
A claptrap.
Oh, no.
Better and better.
Even worse.
So, Jack sent you, huh?
Oh.
Must have bothered him
someone
so much.
Worse.
No worries, though. It's all in the past. What does he need?
Dahl soldiers jammed Helios' defenses with their wrong signal. Jack thinks you can help us find that signal and shut it down.
You want to find a signal? Then you gotta put transmitters on the echo towers around town. Get up high. Simple triangulation.
God
find
damn
the
it.
Source, then you can shut it down. Thing is,
ignore
I
it.
Don't have any transmitters here. But that's
best position ever to hear her talk.
Mistakenly confiscated by the customs.
Anja?
Head over there.
Yes.
That's my spot. Get out. We gotta get the good camera angle. Hello.
You work here.
What? Nah. I just look like that guy.
Right. 2 minutes, then you're off your break.
Time to get the moonstones.
Okay, fine. Ooh, what's down here? Oh, this doesn't look like a safe part of town. Guys? No. No, Enja, no.
Enja!
Bad, Enja. Bad.
My keys!
No.
The moon is not enough.
Okay, let's...
Moxie tells me you're here for her moonstones. I'm pretty sure I stored
them
at
you
the
in
bank.
The eye.
You can pick them up from there.
I'm not a big fan of the bank. Still, it serves its purpose. You can use it to stash things you don't feel like carrying around.
Oh, that's right. I actually put the moonstones in the stash, not the bank. You can have the gun. The owner doesn't need it.
The stash, huh? That's where you can store items you want to swap between other characters. Not sure why you put the moonstones there.
Bank?
That's the bank. Let's do an old-fashioned bank robbery.
Really? Dude, free stuff, dude. Come in here. It's free. Look how free this is. This is free low.
Oh, come on. It's the L4TP.
All right, fine. Come on, Angela, let's go. Let's go.
We must have Eddie open the stash.
Who, I get to open the stash?
Yes.
Sweet. I get to open the stash. Wow, this is not what I was expecting.
Oh, that's right. I had the moonstones all along. Classic, huh?
Seriously? Shame he doesn't ticket himself for stupidity.
I agree with Foxy.
And take them to the black market. Show the moonstones to the guy there and you'll get what you need.
Okay. Now just see if Eddie recognizes the...
I ordered a bunch of transmitters a while back, but I've been kind of avoiding this
black
place.
Market dealer.
That Janie
wait, I got... Guys, wait for me.
Accidentally run into me.
Wow.
Wait for it. It gets even weirder.
You have a point, man?
All right, guys, you ready?
What you want?
Oh, hey!
In this particular instance, I want to exchange Moxie's moonstones in return for transmitters from your good self.
I'll throw them in if you take some of this other trash off my hands.
Sure.
Clock's ticking, chump. What?
Yeah, Crazy Earl gets around, and he's a useful guy to know. Bring him moonstones and he'll get what you need. What you want?
Yes.
Love that guy. I'll hit your echo with the cohorts for the towers and manage things from here. When you get the first transmitter in place, I'll make contact.
Yes.
You need to
there
get by Spring's Emporium O stuff. She's out of town, so she won't be around to help. And so we're clear, tell Jack once this is done, we're all square.
Eddie. Come back here.
What?
I want to guide you how to get up to the where we need to go.
I don't care. I wanna explore. Okay, I know.
This is part of exploring.
James, let me freehand explore. The only time I want someone else's hand is, the only other person's hand I want to help me explore is... Well, we don't need to talk about that right now. And hell no, why would I want Moxie, dude?
I've got a connection, but it's not very stable. You mind giving it a whack for me? That's better. Give me a sec to get everything set up on this end. I don't understand, but she picked them up.
Didn't come in person, sent someone. I'm just letting you know, because you said to if anybody ever swung by for them.
Okay.
And she didn't mention me at all? Yeah, so, you see what I mean about that girl? The signal, it's not coming from Concordia. Coords for the next tower on your Echo.
Okay. Thank you.
Already. I accidentally came up here. I might as well get the money. Up here.
Hi, James. Oh, there's another one up here. Alright.
Yeah.
Is that a rocket? Please tell me we get to fire that later. I would love that. Because who doesn't like whacking their rocket into space?
Okay. Eddie, you stay by that, and I'll shut this down, okay?
Sure. Okay, thank you.
I just flipped the switch.
Perfect. She's working now. Let's get her calibrated. I just gotta mess with some dials back here.
Oh, Mama. You know why I don't come back? I'm safe here. Company no, I'm here.
Hey, look, you got free moonstone.
Because they expect me change it. Anyway, Mama. Mama, no cry. Neither must go.
Okay.
This transmitter, something's not working. Let's try rebooting it. There we go. There's a tower above the Marif's office. Try getting up there.
Okay. You know, I have no idea what's going on.
I'm lost.
Your immediate death. Thank you.
Oh yeah, should have mentioned the turrets.
We're on the rooftops right now.
You'll need to destroy them.
We'll lose it. That's a free hack the planet.
Got it.
Yeah.
Did
so
it.
Looks like a bullet or two damaged the relay drive gearbox. Sift through those turrets. See if you can find a replacement.
Okay.
Just, one's right here.
It's
a can
thing
I grab
that
it?
Makes the transmit. That's it.
I'm pretty sure the claptrap would love to make it transmit.
Give me time to just.
Sure, I can't book you for more, physical services. I'm a bloody stressed all kind of right now, and I could do with the.
Oh my god.
Oh, gross. I make it very clear to all my patrons Serena is not for. I'll deal with our Marif later. Okay, everything looks set up. Head up to the control panel I've marked on your Echo. Activate
Eddie,
it so I can
that?
Initiate the final scan to pinpoint the signal's origin.
I'm actually planning on doing that.
Fine.
Come over here. Reset skill points. Yes, because I screwed up.
One James screwed up. It's a miracle, guys. James screwed up.
There we go.
Oh, this. Got it. I'm pressing the buttons.
The signal appears to originate from Crisis Scar.
That's an old doll comms facility. Been nothing but scavs there for years.
This is
years.
Great.
Well,
this
looks
great.
Like it's working again. Go shut it down. Also, status update. Still getting shot at.
Still getting shot at.
Oh my god, this cool. Thing really speeds up.
Wait. What thing?
Let's go! Enja's new gun.
Attention. God damn it, Enja.
What?
You pressed the thing, didn't you?
No, I didn't.
I was about to say.
I'm doing stuff over there. I've been freaking gambling and doing other random shit.
Hey, look, a TDR shotgun.
Oh, what the hell is wrong with this guy?
Ooh, an explosive shotgun.
Get back to Moxie. She's got secret exits everywhere. Classic.
My god, dude. That sounds like a joke I'd make.
Oh, and it's going to get even worse here. You were talking about Moxie.
Looking for Moxie, Carver. She's not here.
really hard getting started when she's off in a
luxury does
shop, tinkering with advanced tech and all. If I was any more annoyed, I'd probably let it slip that it's accessible by pushing the arm up on the one-armed bandit machine over there. Then pressing the access button that pops out. Phew, close one. That new internal dialogue filter chip I had installed is a ripper, mate.
Okay. All right.
Bubbles and birds. Bubbles.
Hello, Maxie. Angel.
What are you doing?
You ruined it.
What are you doing in here?
Whoa, you look different, and you're covered in robot blood.
Damn it! I really don't like people seeing me out of character. The hell do you want?
I need to leave town, but the mayor put Concordia.
I like garage. God damn it! I'm trying to look at your logo. Out,
but I ain't.
I don't want to look at your tits. I want to see the logo. It's Ellie's. Dude, she worked at Ellie's garage.
Promise, and I am incapable of lying.
Ellie is her daughter.
Ha ha.
So I like.
My son would have to bury you alive in a shallow grave.
Mechanical redneck Moxie. Yeah.
She has a son.
Scooter.
Oh, that's right.
Dude, I like the mechanic redneck Moxie more than normal Moxie.
All right. Okay. Can we go? Moxie. Ellie's garage.
That's the way out of here. Hope you find that signal. And
yeah, let's go.
Remember, shell grave.
So many choices.
Ellie's garage.
Oh, we get ammo regeneration.
Oh, hell yes. Let's go.
Yeah,
I'm
ready.
Get a random...
Oh, wait, shit. I got a skill level
damn
up.
It. I'm just like, yay. Damn it.
This or that.
Oh yeah, I'm happy. I'm happy with the mod I got. You guys can see it in post. I'm not gonna
Zapper.
Tell you. It's so good.
Zapper.
It's so good. Ah. Can we go? Jesus.
We were. I was waiting on you to say you were ready.
Everybody, do the clap.
Everybody do the clap.
No. One
Everybody
at a time.
Do the
fat. James, I don't have the time for that right now. Push it a button. Let's go.
I'm sorry, people of Elpis. This is the only way.
Whoa.
God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Laser. Oh, God, running. Laser scary.
Oh, how did they know about... Yeah, I'll get back to you.
What just happened? The whole ruddy moon shook.
You'd have to be a real drongo to pass up a moon, Zuni. Right here for you.
Wait, mission board.
Yeah, so, not good. Zarpadon's troops have taken control of the Eye of Helios. It's a big frickin' laser in the heart of the space station. She's targeting the moon's core. Trying not to panic, but, she's trying to blow up Elpis.
Oh, shit.
I'm Sybil, leader of the Liberation Front.
We're not doing
Concordia.
That mission.
We're Mother Nature's little helpers, and there's a species on the brink of extinction in desperate need of rescue. I'm sending a set of coordinates to your Echo. I'll lay things out properly when you get there.
Oh. Well, I'm alone.
James started driving.
Yeah,
I'm not
driving.
Mad.
Huh?
Got it. And now I have my own.
Kill it!
Okay, oh, yeah, let's go ahead and reset the mission.
Yeah, a new direction.
Later, nerd. You know, it's never a smart idea to leave Senpai alone.
Halt, moon citizen!
Yeah.
I've been trying to stand out here, far, far away from everyone else, to guard the main gate to the old communications facility. It's a very important duty, as I'm not to let anyone in through here. Unless, of course, you're here as fresh meat for the recruitment grinder. Then prove yourself worthy of joining Red Belly's band of scavs. Excellent.
You're back up.
Get going, the beginning member.
I shall brief you on the way.
There you go, Inja.
Call themselves the Darksiders. Cut a bloody swath through their ranks and steal the silly prism things carried around by their toughest warriors. Then, if you live, return to me here.
God damn it!
I am standing.
How'd you get ducked out of it?
I don't know.
Yeah, I forgot to mention. Those Darksiders love overcharging their jump pads for some extra boost. Shoot the little box on the side of the jump pad, and you'll get some extra zip.
Okay.
I'm trying to make sure I don't leave Eddie in the dust for this.
You guys already did. I was killing shit. Oh my god!
Yeah.
What the hell is this?
Is that a giant thing?
Yes. Oh my god, what are these?
Go back to Eddie.
Dude, they laser.
Those are shock. Those are energized ones. Do you want to see the ice ones, Eddie?
Dude, what are these? They're freaking creepy.
They're basically weaker versions of the Rack Hive.
Okay.
Except they carried the moon.
You're joining any kind of gang at this rate.
Wow. Whee! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oops.
Just ignore the scavs.
I'm okay. Guys, I'm okay. Ow, I'm not okay, I'm not okay, I'm not okay. Guys, guys, help me. Guys.
I can't get to you because wherever James is driving.
Hi, Eddie!
Hi. Okay, bye.
You wanna come with us? Just get in front of my vehicle.
Okay. I'm ready.
Ready? I'll go nice and slow so that we keep you in front
of us. Fuck that. Go, go, go.
Those Darksiders are still living it up, and you've done diddly squat to stop them.
Oops.
Okay, fuck it, let's go. Screw it, I'm done. Let's go. Adventure time.
You can't kill me! I'm back! Woo!
Got it. Oh, yeah, oh shit. Oh, well, you guys have fun down there.
Oh, look! There's a vehicle thing right there.
Oh, wow. That's convenient. I wish I'd known that 10 minutes ago.
Oh no, it's funny. I'm trying to remember which direction I'm supposed to.
Oh god. Oh, it's so cold.
Okay.
Oh Jesus.
Shall we wait for Eddie to get here, Inja?
What do you think, James?
I just froze.
I'll just be
guys,
stuff up here.
I'm lost.
You could just die and
fuck that. Dying's for losers. Let's go.
Oh, Eddie's here.
Yeah, I've been here.
Probably one of Red Belly's.
I got this madman. Don't kill him. Guys, don't kill the madman. There we go. Got it. Ah, shit.
Oh. Hey, Andrew, did you activate yours?
Maybe.
Guys. Guys, I'm out of ammo. Guys.
More than just Namia. Hold still.
Grab some ammo while you guys are doing that. Oh god damn it, Fun Zerker.
It was runner up in last
James or somebody.
Now I'm dual wielding! And now I'm dual wielding!
Oh my god. Oh my god, Claptrap admitted it.
What?
He admitted that he would die like he lived. Annoying. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, that's crazy. That's great. Oh my god, that's great.
Oh, I just got knocked off! I'll just kill this.
You know what? I haven't used America enough. Oh my god, the Americanism. Dude. I suddenly feel so much more American. NJ, you want to do that?
Do what?
Ride with James.
I'm going up here.
Good idea.
Holy shit, that's a lot of sugarots.
Ah, ooh. Yeah, that's a good idea, NJ. I got... Color me impressed, NJ, you found a secret. Oh god, not die, darn it. And now James is dying. As the world. What? You can fall. What? Okay, never mind. Change my color, I'm now purple instead. Never mind, Angel, let's go. That was sad. I was expecting so much better. Aww.
America time.
Everyone whip out their America. Guys, why are you...
We must kill Red Belly with America.
G'day, mate. Need new motor?
Okay, bye.
I found a gun stronger than America.
Meow.
I don't want to get it.
That's not the path. Oh god. Anja! Kill it with fire! / rockets.
I think after we complete this mission...
Probably time for an intermission.
I vote keys.
No, I think we should finish.
Hey, crap.
Okay, how about we use the shift codes that are not key based but item based?
I already have them all.
Really?
Yeah?
Another entrance. My preference in this instance is to enter via the door right here. The thing is I was fiddling with the controls and got something stuck in them, so the door's not working right now. But you can still get through the side door. Just give them the password. So wait here. A noble yet dangerous robot, alone, mysterious, desperate to be loved.
Okay, goodbye. We'll never see you again. Okay, Anja, stop it. Stop. Anja, stop. I want to hear myself think.
Oh!
For 5 minutes. No. Bad, Anja. Oh, sorry. God.
What?
Another one of your gang member. You better know the password. That's the password. You're in. Wait a sec. Where's that stupid switch? There you go. Use that to get to the secret entrance and...
Jump pad!
Ooh. Everybody do the jump.
Everybody do the jump.
Oh, no, Billy, you tell me.
That ain't no new recruit, that's for sure!
I thought exactly!
Reckon there's only one thing to do, yeah?
Make him a cover!
Yeah! Wait, no! Tell
Okay. Dude, I wouldn't make a Canadian joke, but that's just below me. I mean, even with my low bar humor, making a joke about him being Canadian would be too low.
Yeah, don't question.
Being
Red
polite
belly.
To your, being polite to your enemies is just literally. You know what?
In World War II, they were actually polite to
their captors. The, yeah.
Dude, oh,
they treated
Badass
their prisoners well.
Lunatic.
Oh god damn it. Dude,
oh,
America
my.
Rapid Fire
Duel
is
wield.
Great.
Dual America!
Go dual wielding
oh, god,
America!
Eddie.
Oh god, I got speedy reload! Oh god!
You're welcome!
Oh god. Guys, I need
that
to stop
was beautiful.
Off.
You gotta admit that was beautiful right there.
Oh my god, guys.
Oh shit, I have to level up.
Oh my god. I should have grabbed this first. Okay. This is nice. Hi, James.
Hi.
How's your America?
How's your America doing?
My America's doing
good.
Pretty good.
You want to trade Merkas?
No.
Actually, how much Merka damage does your Merka do?
Dude, my Merka does 15 damage.
Same here.
Our how Merkas much? Are the... How much burn damage does it do?
It does 17 burn damage.
Damn it! I was hoping my Merka would be better. Now I'm sad.
Is your Merka worse or bad or as good?
Literally the exact same. Oh, hey, Andra's here. Let's
What's
go.
Going on? Did I break something?
Damn it, Andra.
Sorry.
Let's go. Yeah!
This episode needs to be titled America.
No. We already decided on the title.
I don't remember what the title is.
Fuck that. I'm out. I'm not going to make it that.
Fuck that
still.
Shit. I'm out.
That's not going to be the title, but I can imagine.
Oh, look, my shield is now stronger. Let's see. Oh, shit!
Oh, God.
Oh! Why did we always need to get that?
Damn it. Well, time to go buy more ammo.
And he just starts sprinting.
I can't. You can't sprint.
Swap out for a laser gun.
Oh, there we go.
I just.
Oh, God. More laser.
Sarpedon, cut it the hell out. You got a problem with Hyperion, that's one thing, but there are innocent people on Alpis, you asshole.
Yes. There are.
Okay, this chick's a nutbag. You gotta hurry. We gotta get to Helios and take back control of the Eye. But we can't do that until you find out where the star that signal originates and shut her down.
We just jumped way past a mission that. But we'll probably come back to do that later.
Fuck it, don't care. Time to kill some shit. Suck my dick.
I died.
Vault Hunter at the bloody door.
Hey, babe.
Oh, shit!
Lab trap time.
Fly, mini trap, fly!
Ah, Eddie!
I'm out here flipping turrets!
Crank open the front door and get him, lads!
Got it!
Eddie, please!
Fine! Damn it!
Use the oxygen revive.
Screw that! Oxygen's for me! Wait, does it actually revive faster? I don't know.
Yes, it does!
Well, wish I'd known that sooner. That would have been
it
nice.
It revives 10 times faster, I think.
Oh, well, fuck. Boy, dick.
Son of a bitch! How many times are we going to get lightbulb caught? No!
Vault Hunter's got moves!
Nah, they ain't. It's all piss and wind. Let's see what they make of our elite jetpack lads.
Ooh, jetpack nerds?
Yes, jetpack nerds. See how much faster that was, Eddie?
Oh yeah, that was so much faster. It's even cheatier because we're freaking claptrap and don't need oxygen.
Yes, I know.
That's quite depressing. The claptrap might be the best healer out of them.
Oh shit!
Enja, hurry! Hi.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, dude.
It just loves giving us blight fog and...
Yeah, I know. My god, Claptrap's OP. I want to drive this.
Actually, he is the strongest in the...
Yeah, I want to drive one of those. Dude, it's a hover bike.
No.
I want one.
No comment!
I know, we get one.
It's a much later thing, though.
I want it now. It's my money, and I need it now. Hello? Oh, hello. Oh, hey! Guys, guess what? Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
I can't wait until I have a rocket launcher for this.
Oh, wanna know what's funny? The reason why I said each of us to go down a different skill tree?
It's because we each get different effects.
I know. Yep.
Oh my god, yes.
Oh god, I can't melee! I
did something right for once.
Hi, Anja. Hello.
Hello. I love my health inspiration.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
No, she wasn't.
Yes, she was.
Oh, in that case, no! As well. Vault Hunter's still coming, Red.
Just in time for tea.
What?
Oh god, I want that.
Minion trap.
Oh my god, guys.
Subroutine lasers, huh?
Dick punch. Dick punch. Yes, got it. Dude, with the power of Dick Punch, I win. Ooh.
Ammo!
Oh. Ish.
I actually deal more damage with the lasers right now.
Dude, I am the most powerful badass.
Ooh, that sniper.
Okay, let's go.
That is a really nice sniper.
Oh my god, dude, we've been recording for over an hour.
Yeah, that's why.
Oh, guys, really?
I was in the.
I was in a stop.
It was me. I wanted to do it.
What's funny is this boss area is a great farming area.
Hello.
Right to your face.
Oh shit, Eddie!
Damn it. die, you dick.
Feels good to stretch
out. Wow. I died quick.
Yeah, it's because Red Belly's a dick. And now I just accept...
Well. Okay, I'm back. I'm good.
Kill Belly first. He has all the damage.
Revive, please.
James, would you grab him? I'll distract Belly.
Oh, yes.
Die, you dick.
There goes Belly.
Oh, yeah. Okay, it's time.
Step right up to the sequence of chopping. I'm going commando.
Oh, yeah. Guys?
Yes?
Where's the enemy? Oh, there they are.
Who's there?
Hi, Red.
You're kidding me.
Wow, he's sad.
You see why I said kill Belly first?
Freaking over it. Just turn off the signal.
Okay. I want to press the button. Wait, where's the button? Button's upstairs.
The button's right here.
Wait, what?
There's a button that we button. Have to push right here first.
I was just like, oh, it's going to be on one of those consoles, no? Ooh. Punch. Oh, yeah. Oh, ooh.
May I have it? You can have the Tor.
Oh my god.
Oink. Unless Angel wants this laser.
Oh my god.
I'm reading my new skills, so hold on.
Oh dude, this one requires Moonstone to open? Screw that.
Oh, but you get much better gear from it.
Great, it's busted. Head up to the roof, there should be a maintenance console there. Activate it.
Angel, this one deals the same amount of damage, it just...
Guys?
When you explode.
Guys?
You throw it and it explodes.
Well, hold on, let me look at all the loot, guys. You guys jump for the loot, I was trying to level up. Where's the loot?
Right here.
Oh my god.
You want it?
Nope. My laser's better.
Oh, wow.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Well, James!
There we go.
You can't open it. We need Moonstones.
Guys? Guys, we need to continue the Let's Play. Guys? Hello?
Yes?
Hello. There we go.
Alright, hold on, because I do need to read my skills now, please.
Wait, we need to finish. Get everything!
Oh.
I got this.
Hey, stop.
Oh my god.
Might as well just keep doing this instead.
Oh my god, dude, this is so...
Oh, Eddie! Just keep butt slapping. You keep going up higher each time you butt slap.
Oh my god, dude. Oh my gosh. That's... Hi, Anja.
Please heal.
There you go. Dude, you just gave me health for healing you.
Yeah!
Wow, that's actually cool.
I give team regeneration. When we use our action skills, I increase the cooldown rate. When we're all in our action skills, it increases it by 5% reduction rate.
Okay. Fish. Got it.
I'm in a hologram! I'm invisible!
Oh god, guys.
Yeah!
I am Zero!
Yeah, as every single Bolt Hunter's action skill.
We got security, we got fast travel.
Red? Really? What the flaming heck's going on over there? The override signal just went down.
Who the hell is that?
Audio is compatible with the Mirror's voice.
Wait a minute, you aren't Red or Billy. Oh,
ah, flip. Shit.
The Mirror's been working for Zarpadon the entire time.
Well.
Concordia. Need to have a talk with this guy.
I have heard and understood your euphemistic...
Calm down, we're not gonna hurt him till we find out what the deal is.
Alright. Kill him later.
I kind of wish we were killing him now.
Dang it. Guys. Can we
Flame
kill
Jack.
Him now?
Flame Jack!
I do. For so many things.
He's an asshole.
He really is.
Which, that's not a spoiler if you've played the original two Borderlands games.
It's really not.
And what type of laser gun do you have?
Care to have a friendly duel?
Woo!
Oh. We have pulled this.
Enzo thought he could get me in a duel. Woo! Damn it!
No surprise there.
It's an automatic
rifle. Oh my god.
You weren't going to win.
I have 100 damage assault rifle that's explosive.
Be glad I don't have my cryo bitch on me. Right now.
You killed Red Belly, but I know he'd want me to stay here and guard the
gate
anyway.
I have my cryo weapon.
No, I said cryo bitch. A cryo weapon.
James,
they're different.
Cryo bitch.
The only problem is I only have like 36 shots with this assault rifle. And that is period. Really? Fuck you guys.
I was driving and James teleported. You can't blame me. I expected someone to TP, I didn't know who.
Yes, have one who can't drive the things try to drive. Security.
Then come meet me when I fast travel down.
Oh shit, Eddie!
There, I did that just for you, and Jeff. I drove right off the cliff. Hi, James.
Of course, the door actually only works from that side. I wondered why they told me to stand on this side of it.
Use the pain.
There you go, Anja. You use my backseat. Giggity.
Fuck!
Anja?
I'm coming.
There you go.
Alright.
You hear that, everyone, though? Anja's riding at his backseat side.
Backseat, James. Backseat. This is gonna be the world's longest video. My god.
Don't worry, we don't have much more to go.
Hey, oh god. Okay. Got it. Oh my.
I urge you to remain calm. The battle raging above us is no cause for alarm. The laser strike.
You ready?
Is merely speculating for deposits. Be right, safety.
Hey, we have to talk to our boss right here.
Screw this. Let's go pay him a visit. Like I said, don't get
trigger happy. He's got info. I don't want to hear him gurgle it through blood. He has horrible diction to start with.
Excellent plan.
Got him.
That's just great.
I do have a recording of the Marif talking sexy to Serena, the custom bot's favorite squeeze.
Nah, that wouldn't work.
Perhaps we could blackmail the Marif with that smutty recording we have of him with the Geisha bot.
Yahtzee,
oh my
let's go
god.
Find ourselves one soon-to-be outraged customs claptrap.
You want to finish this mission
yep,
right
I
here?
I
want to
do
mode.
This mission now. Oh this my god. Where
Wait,
is it?
Eddie, no, I know where he is.
Where is it? I need it.
He's down here.
There it is.
And the law doesn't make mistakes. Ladies,
Jack.
Tough guy.
Hey, Lobot!
You've just interrupted an officer carrying out his duty!
God damn it!
You're here to file a complaint? Your awesome
merit. Oh my!
We have evidence.
Breaking the law? Why don't you tell me all about it? Thank you for
your Andy, look at this!
Rest assured, it shall be long. Long live the merit.
Boss, hit it!
Oh, blimey, you really know how to live.
Shoot the customs TP!
I'll give you that. You sure I can't book you for more, physical services? I'm a bloody stress volcano right now, and I can do with the relief.
You know that's not what geisha bots are programmed for.
Oh my god.
Serena, really? I am Merit. You'd be doing Concordia Republic service. I'd make it worth your while.
Oh my god, dude.
Dial money right now.
The Merit's interfacing with my Serena? No! I feel so betrayed! And according to my records, the Merit doesn't have the appropriate paperwork to engage in such activities, which kind of makes my outrage morally justifiable! Awesome!
Hey, I'm with you.
Oh
pal.
My god.
Word is, he's got another appointment booked with Serena right now.
What?
Citizens, that was not. That might have said.
Oh my god.
Like this.
We're going.
I've been impersonated by
someone who sounds like me.
I appreciate you allowing me privacy.
This guy's corrupting my veracity regulators. This guy's so busted. Without an inter-organic fraternization license,
oh my god.
I can make his life a living hell. Come on, elevator, let's go.
I can't believe that's a thing.
I'm coming, my love.
This is more like it.
Oh my god, dude.
How do you like this?
To the marrow.
Seriously, you idiot machine? The offices are off.
Right. I'm such a kidder. Off we go.
Hey, Annie, how you like this claptrap you're in?
I love it. You're my new friend.
He's still annoying, but wait for it. It gets worse.
Oh god, I can only imagine. Oh my god, dude. I love it.
I love this part right here. It's my favorite part of the entire game.
Aren't gonna stop us, Huckster!
Look, no tools today, sorry. Please exit through the gift shop, alright?
It's Mighty Mighty Mighty
Trap
time!
Got it.
Let's get this party started!
Oh, okay!
Oh, shit.
I'm okay with this. Because the more I fire my current gun, the more accurate I become.
I left the building. That's what I did. I'm gone. Look.
Serena, my love. I spear to your side.
God damn it.
Get that door open.
I don't take orders from civilians. However, as I was already going to do that.
We can talk this out, Jackie. I don't really work for Zartman.
Hunter T. Meredith. You are hereby under arrest for violating Alpha's ethical code 3110, permitting unlicensed interplay between. Oh my god! You stole my girlfriend, you meatbag! Open this door! Serena!
Thank you.
Talk about a win-win. That's awesome.
Let's move it. Do you see why I'm happy about this part?
I love it.
Jackie! Ah, you should have said you were dead. Time.
Yeah.
I traced the signal that took down our systems on Helios. Guess what? It came from here. Your office.
Signal?
Signal.
She's lying to it.
Where did she come from? And please, lie to me.
Why is that poor body in his office? Lie to me.
Can a guy get some privacy in here?
Nothing. Jeez. I was just messing with you. Get the hell out of here. I've been thinking. There's a way back to Helios.
I still got that.
Oh, I was gonna let you live, you dumb.
See, Jack did not start out as an asshole.
I guess.
Oh, that was.
Wait a minute.
Guys, give him the clap. Get back here.
Hey, yeah. Where was I?
Everybody give him the clap.
My awesome
Andra,
plan.
Come on.
Taking the fight to Helios is gonna
give him the clap.
Army. So, we make one. Head down to Springs. I'll explain on the way. I'm gonna stay here. Gonna go through the Marif stuff. We're making a freaking robot army, baby. Hell yeah. Shopping is simple. Some serious combat chassis and top-of-the-line military AI to run them. Word is, Springs is a lady for the AI. Hey, Mox, you know where I can build me some kick-ass robot bodies?
Since that giant laser is gonna kill, well, everyone, I know who might be willing to scout around for hardware. Let me talk to them and get back
Just
to you.
Just ask me, I've got plenty
Sounds
of it.
Good. Let's hustle, people. We got a moon to save.
What did you think of Jack when you first met him, Lil?
Considering he was the guy Moxie left you for, I didn't like him.
You don't like anybody.
I like Rick.
Booyah!
I love that.
Booyah!
I wonder if them liking comes with perks. Yeah, like free alcohol, dude. That'd be great. Dude, I would love some vodka right now.
How do you like this game so far, Andy?
Pretty great. You know what? We need to end it off. We've been recording for over an hour. Anyway, I hope you all have a fantastic night, evening, whatever it may be for you out there. We'll see all you guys in the next video.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
Ooh, ammo. Goodbye. Everybody do your fight. Yeah. I love it. Alright, fine. One time. For the camera. Get back here. Kenja, come. I need to. There you go. You know, I'm using the wrong weapon.
Oh, yeah!
Goodbye.